Jesus can't feel no hurt. He cannot heal. All things work according to His perfect will. For no matter what you're going through, remember God is using you. For this battle is not yours, it's the Lord's. There's no sadness that Jesus cannot feel, and there is no sorrow that He cannot heal. For all things work according to the Master's holy will. For no matter what you're going through, remember God is using you. For this battle is not yours, it's the Lord's. It's the Lord's. Yes, it's the Lord's. Hold your head up high. You're going through, remember that God is only using you. No matter what you happen to go through right now, remember that in the midst of it, God only wants to use you. No matter what it is that you're going through, hold your head up, stick your chest out, and remember He's using you. For this battle is not yours alone. This battle is not yours, no. You cannot handle it all by yourself. It's not yours. The Lord is the only one who can fight it. He wants to use you as His vessel. Just be open to Him. It's not yours. It's not yours. It's not yours. It's not yours. The battle.